The Seventh Voyage, One Last Adventure. I continued living a happy life as a merchant. But it was not too long before I decided to go on another voyage. One day, I said to my wife, "I am going on another voyage along with a few merchants." "No, please don't go. We have enough wealth. Why do you want to risk your life?" "Don't worry, dear. I promise this will be my last voyage." My wife was sad, but she let me go. I said goodbye to my family and left for my seventh voyage. We traveled for many days. I was enjoying my journey. We traveled past many islands and mountains. As we traveled further, we also passed by icebergs. One day, there was a fierce storm, thunder, lightning, strong winds, and heavy rain. The captain said, "I cannot see anything." All of us were scared. Somehow, we managed to pass through the storm. After the storms subsided, we thought we were saved. But the captain said, "We have reached the furthest corner of the world, called the Sea of the King. This is where Solomon lies buried under the waves. I am sure that there is no way out for us. We will soon be killed by large fishes and sea monsters." As we looked around, we realized that we were surrounded by large fishes and sea monsters from all the sides. Three giant snakes were coming towards us. The captain increased the speed of our ship in order to escape from the monsters. Somehow, we escaped from the monsters. But eventually, our ship crashed on a reef. All of us fell in the sea. I managed to grab a plank and used it to stay afloat. After 2 days, I reached an island. I grabbed a few fruits to eat. I gathered a few tree barks and bamboos and made a small boat. I started sailing. After a few days, I reached near a valley. The force of the water was taking my boat very fast. I thought, "This is my end. I'm surely going to die." But as my boat was about to go down the waterfall, a fisherman's boat came across and saved me. The fisherman helped me sail my boat towards the shore. Once we reached the shore, I said, "Thank you very much for saving my life." "Don't worry, you are safe now." He took me to his town. It was a peaceful town. He took me to a wealthy merchant's house. The old merchant asked, "Who are you?" "I am Sinbad, the sailor. I have heard a lot about you and your voyages. You are a lucky man who has God's blessings at all times. You have escaped dangerous seas 7 times. I also know that you are a wealthy merchant." He asked me to marry his daughter. His daughter was very happy to marry the sailor of 7 seas. I got married and started staying in that town. During my stay, I encountered many dangers, such as an evil bird and a giant serpent. After my dangerous adventure in that town, I decided to return home. Me and my wife took a ship for Baghdad. I said to myself, "This is my last voyage. I will never travel the seas again." We traveled for many days to reach Baghdad. This was the story of my last voyage. So now that you heard about the dangers and the hardships I had to go through to become wealthy, do you still think it is unfair that I have these riches? I am sorry for my earlier statements, Master. You have gone through a lot to achieve everything. Please forgive me. Both of them hugged each other and decided to be good friends for life.
I'm sure you enjoyed watching this video. Please click on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel and watch more interesting videos.